My name is Alfa Chibunda Mwaiza. A building in front of us has two rooms. One is for standard 3 and the other one is for class 4. And each class has 38 classes. And these classes were constructed by parents. The parents have no funds to build better classes.
Now we are going to see the classroom from inside.
This is the class. In this class, they are about the 36 classes.
The pupils
here. Constructed using mud and it's not in a good condition.
So this is what we can find in these places because of the lack of resources and because this is the responsibility of the parents, the poor parents, to build a class for their children. So this class is constructed and funded by the parents of the local community here, out of wood and out of mud and some zinc sheet. That's it. What we want from you, inshallah, wherever you are, please help to change the condition of education system in the city here, as you will ask the condition of the classroom that you can see nowadays. Thank you very much for all the support and help that you are giving to us. Assalamu alaikum.